African-based Ugandan socialite Zari Hassan launched The Boss Lady last year. It was supposedly East Africa's first reality TV show, and it aired on Uganda Broadcasting Corporation, UBC. Zari was featured on the show as a role model, depicting her life as a mother, wife, entrepreneur, and an artiste, not just a socialite. So, here are the fresh facts. Since the show, Zari has been receiving many messages from women, young and old alike, expressing their admiration for her as a wife, mother, and so on. Many have said that they admire the way she balances her roles in every field she is involved in. In a statement to the press, she says, "I am a source of inspiration, motivation, and a symbol of financial independence to many." Rumor has it she's working on a perfume label now. You go, girl!
Why is she trading her privacy? Doesn't seem very endearing to me.